aiding him.
Heard that story.
Awesome. Wah! Ooh! Hit him with the bicycle kick, nigga. You better. Ooh! This is a rocker. Back in the bitch. I respect my gangster. Respect my gangster. Oh, bro, this story is awesome.
It is you with no future, Baraka. Your Takatans are dead.
Impossible.
They allied with Melina against me. Persist, and you will die again.
Oh man, you gotta play the Shao Kahn? Okay. I don't even know none of the moves, but okay. Alright. Ooh! Alright, let me get in this bitch, man, nigga. Come here. Ah, drink your blood, bitch! Nigga, fuck your shit! Come here! Woo! I'm here, nigga. Give it me. Woo! Okay. 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 Come here. Come here. Woo! Respect my gangster! Nigga! No! No! He sawed him like a chainsaw! Come here! This is too fucking hard! Come here! No! No, nigga! Motherfucking Shao Kahn, bitch! Fucking Shao Kahn! Oh my god! Sorry.
Turned assassin.
Better to thrive in Shao Kahn's court than starve in the streets. You Oshtek may practice blood magic, Kotal, but I am the master.
Fight. Don't talk. will be your downfall.
Kodal. I thought you were dead. What happened to you?
Shao Kahn betrayed me. Ambushed my legion. I was kept alive for Shang Tsung's experiments. Only when he died was I freed.
Seeing you again makes it worth living this nightmare.
I will not lose you twice. Go help the Earthrealmers. I will deal with this. Your future self is ally, not enemy, Aaron Black.
To hell with the future. I live in the moment.
Given who you become, I would not have thought you so reckless. Fight! Rejected your pointless wars. Empires must expand or die. Conquest served you alone, not Outworld's people.
Fight.
Oh! Days.
Kotal Kahn, I am Raiden, protector of Earthrealm.
I know you.
We are acquainted in your era.
We were allies, who became enemies.
I am surprised, given our shared antipathy toward Shao Kahn.
Everything changed after your defeat of Shinnok.
Shinnok's defeated?
Our realms joined to fight him. But in victory, you were hardened. To protect Earthrealm, you lashed out at all realms you deemed threats.
That cannot be.
My Raiden wears Shinnok's amulet as a symbol of his fury.
Be assured, Kotal Kahn. I am not that Raiden. We have common cause, both in solving this temporal crisis and in defeating Shao Kahn.
Agreed.
Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and I will return to Earthrealm and learn what temporal anomalies have occurred there. We must better understand the phenomenon we are experiencing.
I will have my scouts track Shao Kahn.
So, this is goodbye.
Only goodbye for now. I can't leave while Shao Kahn threatens Outworld. I must seek justice for what he did to my family, and to all Edenia.
I will come back for you, to aid you, Princess.
Questions, Devorah. I routed your people, burned this hive, yet you aid me.
We can't trust her, Excellency. Kotal Kahn did, and she betrayed him to Shinnok.
Kotal Kahn? How is it I'm dead, and he sits on my throne?
You tried merging Earthrealm into Outworld. The Elder Gods intervened, and Raiden killed you. That's when Melina became Khan.
After this one killed your daughter, Kotal claimed the throne.
You killed Melina? If this is true, you will die!
Devorah is under my protection, Shao Kahn. As are you. I am Kronika.
The legends are true.
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
So you broke time?
I stopped time. I enlist all those who disdain. Current course of history. By merging past and present, we may draw upon allies from both eras.
How will fighting your battles benefit me?
I offer a greater empire in the new era, Shao Kahn. Raiden will not exist to thwart you.
You can wipe Raiden from history?
It is an immense task, requiring great... Power and effort. My hourglass requires protection while I work. Will your outworld armies defend it?
They shall.
I swear to God, I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one.
So it is true. I walked a darker path.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Yeah, about that. What happened to Dark You? Hmm? How come you're an only child and I got an evil twin?
As an immortal, I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird.